Imagine a world where humans suddenly vanish. What would happen to the Earth if we were no longer here? Today, we'll explore the fascinating possibilities of a planet without people. From the immediate impacts on our cities and infrastructure to the long-term recovery of nature, this journey will reveal the incredible resilience of our planet. Without human intervention, how quickly would nature reclaim its territory? What would become of our buildings and technology? Welcome to Solar System Snacks. Seconds after humans disappear, chaos will prevail. Cars will start colliding, planes will go down, and many fires will start. The roads will soon be empty, with abandoned vehicles marking the initial scene of human absence. Pets like fish, birds, and many dogs will die with no food or care, succumbing to starvation. Silence will envelop the world as human noises cease abruptly. Power shortages will begin, with many grids failing as power plants run out of fuel or fail without human operation. 1 month after humans disappear, nature will begin to reclaim buildings and streets, with greenery sprouting in the cracks and on surfaces. Pets that manage to survive will break free from captivity and raid buildings for food. The last artificial lights will start to go out, marking the end of human-generated illumination. Nuclear power plants will begin to become unstable without maintenance, though many will auto-shut down according to their safety protocols. 6 months after humans disappear, formerly populated regions would see a resurgence of native flora and fauna. The sky would start to clear, and oxygen levels would thrive again as pollutants dissipate. Rivers and seas would begin to clean themselves without continuous pollution. Safety protocols in nuclear power plants would start failing, leading to potential meltdowns and explosions. 1 year after humans disappear, most cities will be overtaken by lush greenery, with nature flourishing from parks to main plazas. Wild animals will start venturing into urban areas, seeking shelter and food. Cracks will begin to form in skyscrapers and houses as structural integrity diminishes without maintenance. 10 years after humans disappear, the first roofs from houses will start collapsing. Many monuments and man-made structures will begin to fall apart. Animals will thrive in urban areas, repurposing them as new habitats. 50 years after humans disappear, satellites will start falling into Earth's atmosphere, burning up upon re-entry. Human structures will continue to deteriorate, with many collapsing entirely. Cities will look nothing like they did when humans inhabited them. Radiation from nuclear power plants will start to diminish as natural processes mitigate the contamination. 250 years after humans disappear, geological processes would gradually reshape landscapes as Earth's crust shifts without human interference. Some surviving species might evolve to fill ecological niches left vacant by extinct human-influenced species. Most satellites will have fallen back to Earth, and human-made structures will be largely eroded or buried. 1,000 years after humans disappear, climate stability would slowly return as natural cycles regain dominance. Materials like plastics and metals would persist in the environment, though modified by natural processes over millennia. Human influence on the climate and ecosystems would largely fade, allowing natural rhythms to re-establish themselves. 50,000 years after humans disappear, continued geological changes would shape Earth's landforms, erasing many traces of human presence. New species might emerge, adapted to post-human environments shaped by natural selection. 500,000 years after humans disappear, Earth's natural systems would demonstrate remarkable resilience and adaptability. Over such a vast expanse of time, the planet would transform significantly, making any remnants of human existence extremely difficult to discern. If someone were to visit Earth in this distant future, they would struggle to find evidence that humans ever existed. In conclusion, as much as we are unable to save the Earth, we are equally unable to destroy it. The Earth will persist and mend its wounds. We just won't be there to see it. If you found this video enjoyable, please consider liking and subscribing. Thank you for watching.